Hello there, neighbor. What a fine summer's morning we have. Oh, hello.
Howdy there.
Yeah, hi. My neighbor's weird. I went over to ask for a cup of sugar, you know, like you do when you move in across the street from someone. And he just went wild and put on some black gloves and strangled me, and I ended up back in my house. It was very unsettling. And this telly is too. Shouldn't have power. Also, I'm not certain. I might have superpowers. Not really sure. So I've decided to give him my prized basketball. Now, it's signed by Michael Jordan, who I hear's a bit of a big shot. So I thought I'd give it to him, you know, break the ice. Make a new friend. Because that's all I want to be. I want to be friends. And I want to see what's in that big red light basement of his. But mostly I just want to be friends. So I thought a basketball has been used since time immemorial as a sort of peace offering. I mean, you can look up this stuff. It's on Wikipedia. Look up Basketball Peace Treaty, and you'll find that in 1912, the Americans pacified Native Americans with basketballs. Not true. Sorry, I lied. So I've got a watering can, because I think he might be a witch, and if I throw water on him, he'll melt. And, oh, I dropped it. Oh, and there he is. The man has 1414 on his letterbox. Maybe he's religious. If only I had my Bible. So I took the meaning of the biblical passage to mean smash thy neighbour's windows. So I did, and nothing bad seemed to happen. So he repaired it, and I thought I'd smash it again. Day 16. I am a prisoner in my own house. He pelts me with rotten tomatoes. It's a bit scary, but ultimately harmless. I don't know what he wants. I don't know who he is even. He threw a bear trap at me. Rude. Yeah, you better run. When I get out this bear trap, you just wait. I'm gonna bring down the full dustbin wrath on you. I'm gonna break all your windows, just once I get out. Day 26, he's still there. I have managed to feed myself on the tomatoes he threw at me, but nothing deters him in his quest to continue pelting me with bear traps and rotten fruit. Not even the old door open, door close thing, which I've used for years to get rid of unruly neighbours. He's just unfazed by it all. When the mail van drives past, I'm going to throw this tape in the back. I only hope that you'll find my story and break the siege before it's too late. Come armed, come with bear traps of your own preferably, and whatever you do, don't try to enter his basement. So that was Hello Neighbour. I'll leave a link to the pre-alpha sign up in the description below. I hope you all enjoyed the video. I've been Ed Quarters. Thank you all for watching. I'll see all of you in the next one. Bye for now.